Hello, my name is Cristina. I come from Chile and I'm doing my EIT Digital Master's in Data Science. I joined the Invent at UCA program last year in the autumn semester because I thought it was a great chance to connect with local students to complement my technical studies with some real innovation challenge. And it was awesome because our team was composed by people from different backgrounds. So we had a PhD in bioengineering, we had economic students, we had an international affairs student, and me into computer science. So we really worked together combining different skill sets. Our project was about proving that physical activity has a real impact on the health of elders. So that was a very interesting thing because none of us really had a knowledge on that, and it allowed us to discover a new topic. And I'm also very grateful for the edX for allowing us to participate on this great initiative.